So as you look into each other's eyes today, I want you to realize what an important step this is. You are moving into the future. But before we go into the future, I'd like you to remember what brought you here today. So while you're looking into each other's eyes, I'd like you to recall the first moment that you met. The first words that you said to each other. The first impressions that you had. And then I want you to fast forward a little bit. How your relationship started to grow and change. When you started calling each other. When you started spending a lot of time together. And then when your feelings started to change. And then you realized that this relationship was different. And then when you knew at the bottom of your heart that this was the person that you wanted to spend your time. Bring that love and joy into your hearts and know that it's this feeling that you have for each other right here, right now, that will get you through all of it. Is it okay if you pray?
Yes.
Let us pray. Our loving God, we thank you for your blessing upon this marriage. We know that your presence is always with these two beloved friends as they take this journey that we call life together. It is in your name and through your nature that we say, amen. Looking into each other's eyes, I have a poetic thought. And I would like you to imagine yourself saying these words to your partner and to your best friend. I love you, not only for what you are, but for what I am. I love you for that part of me that only you can bring out. I love you for looking deep into my soul, passing over any frivolous or weak things there, and drawing out into the light all of the beautiful and radiant things that no one else has looked quite hard enough to find. And finally, because of your love for me, I have a renewed faith in myself and in all of humanity. And you've done all of this just for yourself. Knowing that the love that brought you here today is already strong, I ask you, are you ready to be married? These rings are a symbol of the love that brought you here today. And also by their shape being a circle, they represent that no matter where this life takes you, you will always return to the love. So we bless you knowing that they are constant symbols of unending love and devotion. Amen. Kyle, now you can take this token of love. Place it on Katie's left hand. Holding her hand and looking into her eyes, repeat after me.
With this ring,
I be wed.
I be wed.
And with it,
and with it,
I pledge my love.
I pledge my love.
My honor.
My honor.
And my friendship.
And my friendship.
This token of love. Place it on Kyle's left hand. Holding his hand and looking into his eyes, repeat after me.
offering.
And with it?
I pledge my
love.
My honor.
And my friendship.
My friendship.
Kyle and Katie, may your days be long upon the earth. May you dwell together in love, peace, prosperity, and good health. And may the world find joy in the joy that you have found in each other. Inasmuch as you have consented here today before this company, and by the authority vested in me by the state of Georgia, it is my great honor to now announce that you are husband and you are wife. You may kiss your bride.
Woo!